Welcome to a meditation that's a little different today. I get asked all the time, what type of meditation do I do? So I thought I'd share with you today a type of meditation that I tend to favor for myself. I'm going to do two versions for my Patreon group. The first is going to be a shorter version, just to give you a sense of what this feels like. And if you enjoy it, then you can do the longer version, okay? So let's get you into a nice, comfortable position. I would sit up for this one with your back up straight, but if you do need to lie down, you do whatever is comfortable for you. And the meditation is very, very simple. Each section that I give you will have its own focus. I will sound a bell to start the section, and then I will sound a bell to finish the section and give you the next instruction. Here we go. You can begin with your eyes closed. We're going to create a powerful intention for today's practice, and that is just to be open to the insights that can arise from deep within us to help guide the way. Now bring your attention to the breath. And I'd like you to take a gentle, deep breath in, feeling the body expand. And then, when you're ready, blow slowly through your mouth, very gently, following the out breath, all the way to the very end, and then pause, noticing the peace and silence that's available to you. I'd like you to keep repeating that for the next 5 minutes. If your mind wanders, gently bring it back to the breath. Again, if your mind has wandered, return your attention to the breath. Okay. Now bringing your attention to your heart area. Just breathing normally now, in through the nose and out through the nose. On your inhale, breathe in a feeling of gratitude into your heart. You can say deeply inside your mind, grateful, as you're breathing in. And with your exhale, breathe out a feeling of release and peace. And you can, of course, say those words deeply inside your mind and utilize the pause at the end of the breath. You ready? Remember, it's okay if your mind wanders. Gently bring it back to the breath, breathing in gratitude and breathing out peace and release. Now, everything you're experiencing is happening within your awareness. Each thought, each feeling, and each sound. So for the next 5 minutes, I'd like you to simply open your awareness and simply note what your attention is drawn to. If it's a thought, then note the word thought inside your mind. The same with feeling or sound. You ready? If you become lost in thought, that's okay. Gently bring yourself back and just simply continue noting where your attention is drawn to, thought, feeling, or sound. Okay. For the next 5 minutes, I'd like you to ask a question about something that you would like the answer to. And all you're going to do is just listen to whatever thoughts and insights can arise from your subconscious and superconscious mind. Now, it's okay if nothing appears, but just listen and give yourself the opportunity. You ready? And if you've naturally become lost in thought, come back to the breath and simply ask the question again. And the last section, I'd like you to connect with your future self using the power of your mind, the future self that is living your ideal life. And for the next 5 minutes, I'd like you to explore what they're doing, who they're with, where they are, and what they have let go of and do more of to create the ideal life. If you become naturally lost in thought, bring yourself back to your future self, living your ideal life. And immerse yourself in that future as much as possible. And then when you're ready, give yourself a wonderful inner smile and a sense of gratitude for doing this work today, deeper and without music that can be distracting. Or you're learning to master your mind through a conscious focus that also gives you the opportunity to create some insights. And I wonder what came up for you today. I wonder what you experienced. Or maybe something might pop up later. Who knows? Your feedback is always welcome, and I look forward to connecting with you in the very next episode. Have a wonderful, peaceful, and present day.